Hello everybody, and welcome back to a Nimby Rose video. In this video, we are starting a new series called Making Underground Lands in My. It's Making Underground Lands in the UK. So, let's do this. LTD. We're going to have unlimited money because, let's face it, it's very, very expensive. And that binging dong as we get, it's not enough. Enable all mods and start the game. Pretty straightforward, if you ask me. So we've now started. We need to zoom right into my local city, because the first line will be my local city. Before we set any trains up, we need to put some tracks down. Before we put some tracks down, we need to do this. So we'll do Woodington first. Yes, Woodington. Woodington to Hucknall is our first line. Then we can take these off. Going to Ice Park, Highbury Vale, coming to Basford, into the city centre, which is going to be a big point, into West Bridgeford. You see, into West Bridgeford, before going to Compton Acres. So yeah. So now, so yeah, so it's going to weave under Nottingham. Obviously there'll be loads of stations crisscrossing eventually in this series, particularly as we go into cities. Once we go into more cities, there will be more tram, there will be more network spill. We control and Z. Done. So we can build the blueprints. So we've got our first line, Hucknall to Woodington. Going through the city centre. So we've got a north south, but we need an east west street, but we'll get on to that eventually. Lines. New, great new line. And stops along the line. So yeah, we need to do this. West Bridge. Speaks Corner. So yeah. So by doing this, it's speeding up time. Rice Park. And into Hucknall. So Underground UK is basically connecting all the cities up via all the towns, villages and areas of the UK up by underground lines at a very high frequency, like 3 minutes. So now, before we open the line, we need trains, and I am putting these on. And I am putting in 10 trains on this line to get 2 minutes between each train. All stops. So 2 minutes between each train. So that is very good. So now we've got that, we'll allow that to embed in. So now that we've allowed that to embed in, we can do this, because we need to allow it to embed in. So as it's 2 minutes between trains, that says, now that we've got the line, this is the north south line one. And it's north south line one. That is that. And it will cost nothing. Because now we don't need to care about making money. We don't need to care about that. Hence why we are so popular. Yeah. It's pretty straightforward, if you ask me. So now, you need to get an east-west route. Yeah, because when we do the when we have the line to Derby, we might go to an existing. So, shall we have one there? Because what we could do, the one, so shall we go Stapleford like that from Clifton to Stapleford? Yeah, we'll run that way. Yeah, now let's do that. Like Clifton, round Wilmford, Dunkirk, Bromcote. Yeah, let's do that. That'd be a nice line. Then we can do Clifton, because what we could do is do Clifton, Silverdale, the Meadows, no, Silverdale, Dunkirk, Beeston, Stapleford. Then you can have one to Netherfield from Stapleford. Yeah, good idea. Trucks. So we need two here, one in Stapleford. I'm not going to put that under my I'm putting this here. Then Clifton. In Clifton. Alright then. I don't need that. Silverdale, kind of like that. Wilmford, Dunkirk, Linton Abbey, and Bromcote. So you're done. Stapleford. So we're expanding our network quite a bit. see. It's not that essentially. So we can build blueprints, then get one in deep for then and like that through beast and into Wilford up Speaks Corner through Bakesfield to Netherfield. But first let's set this one. It's a Northwest Street. Can't path the way back. Need to try and find lift. You know what? From Waddington. That's how I fixed the line lock. Isn't it that re-embedded in? That's all for the bucket now. Is this quick command to do? Got one, I need to edit it together and everything. Like that. This is. Should be perfect in this line. Yeah. Four. Isn't it so embedded? So yes, so the network is really great. And the next thing to do is get another. Get the state for Netherfield because now I'm going to put that anyway. Straight to Netherfield. We're doing this. Guess what? I can make as many routes as I can and let's face it, serve all areas. So yeah, Speaker's Corners, the park. And Wongerton. And down there. So yeah, let's do this. In speaker's corner. It's another field. Done. Filmed. So we got each episode, I'll try and set up three routes in each episode. So per episode, it's three routes or three lines. Like I say, it's quite cool, and then let's face it, seeing it being like Lincoln Derby and Lincoln Burn, because eventually everything being linked together, all cities, all even London as well, being linked together, but it's going to be a lengthy series. Because once I've got like Lincoln and that, I can start doing lines like down there and then start doing lines like this. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Let's put some trains in this line. About 10 should do it. I'll put too many trains on. Trying to get this. Yeah, 2 minutes, 10 seconds. All stops. And four. Just wait for it to be. So yeah, three routes. Well, with that all sorted, I'll leave this running. Because. So I want to see how the network's progressed, because the network at the minute has mainly been in my local city. Well, that's because I thought due to my local city, then that way I know then with it being in my local city, at least in that way, now people from here and here get 2 minutes service. Quite a lot of passengers use each line, you know. But I use quite long trains though. The reason why I use quite long trains is capacity. So yeah, obviously I'm going to end this video here. I hope you have enjoyed. You'll find a video popping up on screen now. So I highly advise you go and watch it. You can subscribe from up here now, because that should be on your screen now. Same with the video, they both should be on the screen. If you don't hurry up, you're gonna miss me, and I will see you over there.